All right. If I'm going to be a good husband, maybe it's time for a curfew. The guys will understand. The tournament's still 3 weeks away. I'll put in weekends. I'll draw less.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey. What are you doing home? I was going to surprise you.
I got sent home from work.
Did you get fired?
Promoted.
Promoted? Congratulations.
To a position in Florida.
Wait, I can't move to Florida.
Uh-oh, this is not about the Xbox. Don't say it, don't say it, don't say it, don't say it.
I think it's time for me to start something new.
Yes, Edit.
Something new? I don't want to start something new.
I know. That's always been your problem. You don't do anything. You draw. You play video games, you collect comic books. What is it that you actually do?
I'm developing my projects.
Really? Space Monkey? Do you even have a 5-year plan? You have a 5-year-old's plan. Look, it was a lot of fun, Jared. But I've grown up and I'm not sure that you have. I could use a hand.
You just moved here?
Yeah. About 2 days ago.
Nice box. Sorry. People tell me I come across as a rapist on first impressions.
No, you don't.
You look sweaty. You want something to drink?
Sure. Can I watch you make it? Fine, explain. Go ahead, explain yourself. Come on, do it!
What do you want from me?
No, you do not turn this around on me. You had a choice. You had a choice! May I suggest a new game? Who can turn the world on? Really a blonde and an assassin.
Really?
Yeah. I make guys think they're taking me out, and then we go back to his place. You are hot as ice. I think it's time for me to start something new.